Watch what happens when I put an apple into a bioactive terrarium.